Hello everyone, our team, the Advocates League, has come up with a certificate course on Copyright and Trademark Laws 2020. The instructor for the course will be Advocate Mr. Sore Sasar, who received his law degree from SLS Pune and thereafter pursued his LLM in Intellectual Property Law from Queen Mary University of London. Sir is an expert of intellectual property matters and actively advises clients on it. So, no one could be in a better position other than Sir to discuss the topic. So I request, sir, to kindly tell us something about the course. Over to you, sir, please.
Thank you, Abhishek. And I would like to congratulate the Advocates League to start such a great initiative. And during this pandemic time, I think it is like very good thing that everyone is trying to learn as much as possible. So the course that Advocates League has come up with is a very novel module, and it has been divided into four sessions. First two sessions would be about trademarks, and second two sessions would be about copyrights. So as you will go through the course, or I would introduce what the course looks like, then the first focus would be to start with the very beginning and make people understand what exactly is intellectual property rights. So when we think about intellectual property rights, there would be a basic query: what is exactly intellectual property rights and how it is different from the normal property rights. So intellectual property rights, as we know, is a very leading branch of commercial law. It is right now in much pace, and everyone tries to grasp, and every law firm also tries to have one wing of intellectual property rights. So in practice, how it goes and what exactly is being practiced in law firms, and what are the practical aspects of it, is what we will be discussing in these two modules. So in first few days and first 2 days, basically we will be discussing from the property rights and differentiated with intellectual property rights. We will see what are the different species of intellectual property rights, such as trademarks, copyrights, designs, geographical indications, patents, everything, and we'll try to understand how these species are different from each other. Then we will move on to focus into trademarks. So we'll know what exactly is trademarks, the evolution of trademarks, what are the objectives of the Trademarks Act in India. And then we'll move on to gradually what exactly is the registration process. So what are the challenges that are people while getting their trademarks registered? That is the most practical part of this course, or this module, I would say. Then we will move on to understand this, the licensing part of trademarks, which is how you monetize, how you can monetize your trademark. And then we'll discuss penalties and remedies for infringement of trademark. And then we'll move forward with discussing the concepts of copyright. What exactly is copyright, we'll discuss first, and then we'll move on with the origin and development of copyrights. Then we'll move on with discussing the concept of ownership and authorship. These two things are different. So an owner may not be an author, an author may not be an owner. So what are the differences? We'll be discussing those 2 days. We'll discuss about idea and expression. What are the terms of protection of copyright? Then again, we'll discuss about what are infringement of copyright. And there are certain things which cannot be termed as infringement. If you do those things, then that cannot be termed as infringement. We'll discuss that also, which is Section 52 of the Copyrights Act in detail. Then we'll again discuss about licensing, which is which comes in monetization of copyright, and how you can benefit from monetizing your copyright. We will again discuss what are the remedies involved in it, and appeals of that a particular infringement. If it is not in your favor, then what can be done? That we will be discussing in those 4 days. And by the end of the course, our main objective would be to make the participants understand what are the differences between these two things. So in layman's language, as we know, as we understand that, like patents, copyrights, trademarks, these are all used interchangeably. But however, it is not. And as from a law student's perspective also, or even from a practitioner and layman's perspective, it is very important to understand what are the basic difference between these two broad categories. So over to you, Abhishek.
Thank you so much, sir. So sir has given us a basic idea about the course, and I have a strong belief that session is going to be more beneficial and interactive for all of us. So for more details, you can find the link in description box, or you can visit the Advocates League website. Thank you everyone. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Stay healthy and safe. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, Abhishek.